history of the shutdown, of the shutdown of bars in New Orleans. This is Canal Street that we're heading down right now. As you can see, there's just a few people. It's 4:25 in the evening, and usually this would be packed. It's Friday, and there's nobody. There's city workers, people trying to draw business from. There's no tourists here. It seems like everybody just went home or something. It's like a ghost town around here compared to what it usually is. And all it is workers. People coming and going home. Not many. No, they got signs that read open today. At 555 Canal Street, y'all, is empty. The Palace Cafe is empty. This is Charter's. As you can see, nobody on it. A lot of the hotels are shut down. And here's another one that's just, it's boarded up.
Patrons for all bars.
To try to stop the spread of the coronavirus, they've shut down the bars for business. You can only do delivery and pickup only. This is 4:30 in the evening on a Friday, and there's no traffic. The Walgreens appears to be closed. How interesting. Streetcars are not kicking with people like you would think. Trolley stops are empty. And here we go. Let me see what Bourbon's got. I'm gonna go down the street.
I gotta put up on the
And as you can see, it's